We believe that God endowed his image and likeness on every single human being. Therefore, every single human being counts, matters, has dignity, is sacred. Every human being is unique. Even identical twins only share 50% of their characteristics. Therefore, no human being is substitutable for any other. God cares about us as individuals and not as a totality, a class, a group. And that is what makes the Holocaust so almost unbearable to think about. The sages said that every life is like a universe, and we as a people lost 6 million universes. Humanity as a whole lost in the 20th century over 100 million universes as a result of man's brutality against man. Every one of us counts.